This is the hardest skill on each event, part 1. This is Nikita Nagorny's triple pike on 4. He is currently the only person to have ever done this skill. It's rated an I, which adds 9/10 to the gymnast start value. The amount of power, air sense, and guts required to do this skill makes it one of the hardest skills in gymnastics. Like and follow if you want to see the hardest skills on the other events.